Novelis is a global leader in aluminum recycling and rolling, recycling nearly 2.3 million tons of aluminum in their fiscal year ending March 2023. Their commitment to sustainability is core to business operations, as is helping customers achieve their sustainability goals.
In recent years, we have seen a strong growth in aluminum demand, primarily due to the sustainability trends. A sharp increase in demand requires us to unlock capacity in our manufacturing plants across the globe.
When we started working on the Plant of the Future program, where we had many good use cases that had proven the value of advanced analytics, but we didn't have a strategy for scale.
Companies often struggle to fully realize the value of smart manufacturing investments. Many are able to identify and activate the right technology, but fail to consider the people and process implications, which lead to adoption challenges.
So we pulled together stakeholders across our global organization, wanted to share a vision on where we were going, focusing on 8 areas and 25 ambitious improvement targets. Our vision for Plant of the Future builds on a solid foundation of world-class manufacturing. We have to get the fundamentals of daily operations and continuous improvement right.
We drew insights and inspiration from Deloitte's smart manufacturing use cases, combined with our industry expertise to enhance and accelerate the Plant of the Future roadmap for Novelis. And that's how we landed on a vision and digital transformation strategy that would help drive significant value over 3 years.
To activate these solutions in our existing facilities, the team assessed readiness and value to prioritize the use cases.
We conducted a feasibility study that was critical for defining how these solutions would come to life, not only from a technical perspective, but also how the processes required to drive adoption and scale, and how the solutions would change the way people work.
Novelis and Deloitte combined their expertise to assemble the necessary technical skills for delivering Plant of the Future use cases, leveraging AI, machine learning, data engineering, IT, and OT capabilities.
One solution focused on improving workplace safety.
At factories in Ohio and Brazil, an AI model uses video footage to spot safety risks.
The collision avoidance solution provides an extra layer of awareness to our mobile equipment operators and pedestrians, alerting them to their surroundings and helping to prevent incidents in real time.
A second solution focused on improving cycle time with predictive analytics and automation.
At a factory in Kentucky, operators were making decisions to manually adjust the mill speed if they anticipated mill vibration.
The model allows us to predict vibration. Vibration is an indication of an impending failure. When we know there's not a failure upcoming, we can run the mill more aggressively, and that allows us to get more production.
A third solution focused on reducing unplanned downtime.
At plants in New York and Brazil, sensors monitor asset conditions such as vibration, temperature, and torque. Machine learning models use information from these sensors combined with process and product data to contextualize and detect potential failures before they occur. The system then automatically creates work orders for the maintenance team to address.
Implementing our first wave of use cases was a milestone in a multi-year journey to achieve our vision of the Plant of the Future.
Novelis is evolving from these islands of information to a really integrated and predictive way of working. They have raised the bar for all industrial companies and are committed to injecting these successes throughout the organization in order to deliver on their mission, which is providing the material to shape a more sustainable world.
Novelis, shaping a sustainable world together. Deloitte, making manufacturers the world's smartest organizations.